Hello friends, welcome to my channel Shree Fast Kitchen. Today I am going to show you how to make chicken tandoori masala. For this we'll need half a kg of chicken, 1 capsicum, 1 tomato, 2 onions, 1/4 cup of curd, 1/4 cup of cream, salt to taste, half a teaspoon of red chili powder, 2 green chilies, 3 garlic pods, half a lemon, kasuri methi or fenugreek leaves. Also we'll need 3 tablespoons of chicken tandoori masala. First, we'll roast our tomato on the stove. Our tomato is done. Now I'll roast our onions. Our onions are done, as you can see. Now we'll roast capsicum. Alongside we'll roast our garlic pods. Our capsicum and garlic pods are done, as you can see. Now we'll blend it into a smooth paste. Tomatoes, capsicum, onions, garlic pods. Also we'll add 2 green chilies to it and we'll make a smooth paste. Our paste is ready. As you can see the consistency of the paste. In the wok, we'll add almost 2 tablespoons of oil. To this, we'll add chicken pieces. To this, we'll add salt, mix it and let it cook. As you can see, our chicken has turned a bit brown, light brown. To this we'll add 1.5 tablespoon of tandoori masala and we'll mix it. Let it cook for about 3 to 4 minutes. after 3 to 4 minutes. As you can see, our chicken is done. We'll remove the chicken in a bowl. We'll roast our chicken pieces in the same way we roasted tomatoes, onions, capsicum, and garlic pods. This will give a good taste to our chicken tandoori masala. In the same bowl in which we have fried our chicken, to this we'll add our paste, onion, capsicum, tomato and garlic for green chili paste. Mix it. And let it cook. After 3 minutes, we'll add garam masala powder and 1.5 tablespoon of tandoori masala. Mix it and let it cook on slow flame for about 5 to 6 minutes till the oil separates. Here you can add red chili powder. To this we'll add lemon juice. To this we'll add curd or yogurt. Mix it. And let it cook. To this we'll add fresh cream. Mix it. Our gravy is almost done. If you feel your gravy is too thick, add milk. Do not add water to your gravy. Now to our gravy, I'll add our roasted chicken pieces. Mix it. And let it cook. To our chicken gravy, we'll add kasuri methi or fenugreek leaves. Mix it again. Chicken tandoori masala is ready. Garnish it with some chopped green coriander. If you like my video, please do like, comment, share, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.